First penalty shot attempt in Sean Thornton's career on Pavlik. He deeks and scores! As Sean Thornton said a couple years ago, hey, we can play.
Well, the hockey gods adjust, aren't they sometimes?
Look at the dangle, the foot.
Thornton with the phantom penalty. And then the follow-up penalty by Ferris. The Bruins are in trouble. 28 seconds, a 5-on-3. The PK does their job.
On this shift, now the Flyers, a good outlet. Here's Blair Betts charging up with it. Betts to Carcillo. Carcillo holds, makes the maneuver. Backhander, he scores! A thing of beauty for Danny Carcillo. Mark that one down. Save it on the DVR. Flyers lead 3-0. Danny Carcillo scoring for a case of tasty cakes.
Well, we know why Colton Orr wanted to get him off the ice. He challenged Carcillo, and Carcillo's giving it to Orr all the way to the Maple Leaf bench. Watch this play by Carcillo. What a move, and the backhand patience to follow Gustafson. No chance, and a beautiful celebration for Dan Carcillo.
What a move there as he dropped his shoulder, and then he just held on. He didn't wait.
Go in the third period. Kevin Bieksa to an open wing. Kessler just tipped the puck by Boychuk, throws it in the middle. Yannick Hansen to Torres, scores! Rafi Torres with 19 seconds to go. Vancouver has the lead. Torres, 1-0 Vancouver.
All right, Kessler wanted that puck badly. It looked pretty darn close to being offside, but you talk about a heads up.
Golden Knights landed the next 11 shots, and then it was 4-2 for the Lightning over the final 4.5. Here's Ryan for the shot, and it scores! Right off the bat of the third period!
And the Golden Knights up 4-2.
Pat out to keep it out.
I think he did. Matt scramble there, but he is smart enough to just spread out.
Long shot in by McGrattan, who scores from center ice. Brian McGrattan outside the blue line fools Eddie Lack, who smacks the back of the net out of frustration, and the Calgary Flames taking a 1-0 lead.
Well, every goaltender at some point will let in a goal like this, and I'm not sure if this puck bounces. It skips a little bit, but I'm unsure how Lack could miss that one. Clearly it, yeah, there's no question it. It skips and goes up about half a foot or a foot. But like I said, every goaltender that ever plays will let in a goal like this. You have to find a way to focus through this.
He gets bounced by Colton Orr, and the Bruins can't get up. Held in by the fourth line. Frazier McCann scores! For Toronto's fourth line, they pinned the Bruins back in their own zone and have given the Toronto Maple Leafs a 3-0 lead.
This is going to be an interesting one, as McLaren really didn't have anywhere to go with it, Jim. He's parked himself in front of the net. You can see the turnover here as Colton Orr gets in, gets a hit. McCormick gets it to Orr, and then watch in front of the net. Nobody goes after him, and this one goes between his legs, off his right skate and in. I don't think there is any distinct kicking motion, but watch as he puts it between his legs, hits his toe, and between the pads of... And
Sloan over skates, Bugard down the wing, Bugard bombs away, score! A long, long drought is over. The first time he's tallied since 07.
Shot by Erskine, and this puck goes right past Tyler Sloan. And actually with the 2-on-0, there's Eric Christensen. And Derek Bugard just says, you know what? I'm going to
shoot from the same exact spot. There's no